Hi students, previous class we learned write the number names, write the numbers and addition we learned. Now today we have to learn about subtract for question number D. Now first one, 97 minus 49, the question has been given. Then we have to solve, already I have to solve in the notes. Again I have to teach how to subtract the sum. Now first one, 97 minus 49. 97 minus 49. We have to subtract. 7 will not go for 9. That's why we have to get 17. Here we have to take 1 borrow. It become 8. 17 minus 9. It become 8. Next, 8 minus 4, it become 4. The answer is 48. Now, second one, 173 minus 169. 169. Now 3 will not go for 9, it become 13. 13 minus 9, it become 4. Now it has been taken borrow, it become 6. 6 minus 6, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. The answer is 4. Third one, 521 minus 233. 1 will not go for 3, that it can be taken as 11. 11 minus 3, it become 8. 2 will not go for 3, it also has taken as a borrow, it become also 11. 11 minus 3, it become 8. The 5 become taken borrow, it become a 4. 4 minus 2, it become 2. The answer is 288. Third one, finished. Now fourth one, 732 minus 583. 2 will not go for 3, it become 12. It become 6. 12 minus 8, it become 9. 12 minus 8, it become 4. 6 minus 5, it become 1. The answer is 149. Remaining sums, 5th one and 6th one already did in the answer. You have to check and you have to write. The 5th one and 6th one. Now question number E, multiply. First one, 44 can be multiplied with 6. 44 can be multiplied with 6. 6 fours are 24. 2 can take a carry, then 4 down. 6 fours are 12. Sorry, 6 fours are 24 plus 2, it become 26. The answer is 264. Now, second one, 165 can be multiplied with 3. 5 threes are 15, 6 threes are 12, plus 1, it become 13. 3 ones are 3, plus 1, it become 4. 435 is the answer. Sorry, it become wrong. Once again, I'll do 165
165 can multiply by 3. 5 3s are 15. 6 3s are 18 plus 1, it become 19. 3 1s are 3 plus 1, it become 4. It is 495 is the answer. Next, third one, 178, it can be multiplied by 4. 8 4s are 32, 7 4s are 28, 29, 30, 31. 4 1s are 4 plus 3. 712 is the answer. Even fourth one and fifth one, sixth one, you have to do yourself. Next part, division. First one, 63 can divisible by 3. 63, 3. 3 2s are 6. 6 minus 6, 0. 3 can be taken down. 3 1s are 3. 3 minus 3, 0. The answer is 21. Second one, 72 can be divisible by 4. 72. 4 1s are 4. 7 minus 4, it become 3. We can take 2 here. Then 4 8s are 32. 32 minus 32, it become 0. Third one, 135 can be divisible by 3. 3 4s are 12, 13 minus 12, it become 1, it become 5, 3 5s are 15, the answer is 45, answer. Third one, answer 45. Fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, you have to do yourself. Thank you.